Hello guys, and welcome back to Wild Card Weekend.
Short conversation. She never finds out anything.
First locker of the day, my band's already full. How are we keeping you guys fresh? You guys are starting to become a force.
Between the Buccaneers. And the Panthers. And one in Carolina.
Look, get any kid to listen, he's all yours.
Huh? What?
Hello, good afternoon, Shane Brown. Welcome to the NFL, Robert Way. Now, we've been having some delays in this game. Right now, today, it's really going to happen right now. Yep, I'm gonna be fine. But if you don't mind before the game starts, I'll take a look at the playoff picture. As we can say today, the Buccaneers and Panthers will face off, and tomorrow the Fox and the Rams will face off. And in the divisional round, whoever wins the Buccaneers and Panthers game will play the Saints. And on Saturday, and of course on Saturday, it's the Bills and the Steelers in the divisional round. And on Sunday, the Texans and the Patriots will face off, and whoever wins the Falcons and Rams game will play the Eagles on Sunday. But today is going to be a pretty foggy game, and there won't be some delays in this game, including the Los Angeles game tomorrow too. And as you can see, we're about to get ready for the kickoff. Working for the Panthers, and we're way back to kickoff. Hello guys. Welcome back from Carolina. As you see, the Buccaneers are about to face the Panthers. And whoever wins this game plays the Saints. And remember, you're watching this game on Robert Way. And tomorrow, the Falcons and Rams game will be on Robert Way too. So here we go. The NFC wildcard matchup is about to begin. And let's see, he is receiving the ball. And he'll be tackled right around the 41-yard line. First down for Tampa Bay. Here it goes. First down for Tampa Bay. It's going to be a running play. And he'll be tackled right at the 45-yard line. Second down for Tampa Bay. Here we go, second down. Another running play. Missed the tackle. Touchdown Tampa Bay! And Tampa Bay will put points up on the board first. And here it goes, the extra point. And good. And we'll be right back as Carolina will get the ball.